Police in Lehigh County are investigating a double homicide this morning. The coroner says 52-year-old Latricia Ezel and 29-year-old Ashley Campfield, both of Allentown, were found shot dead last night. They were discovered in the parking lot of an apartment building on North 5th Street. The Lehigh County DA says the shootings were the result of a family disturbance. Police say the male suspect was taken into custody.